say that. But yeah, this headset is really great for everything. And it's not super expensive like a HyperX headset. That sets you back $100 for the Cloud 2, or the Cloud Alphas, my bad. So, yeah. You're gonna think about this. Okay, I'll put this aside. Like, sticky.